Welcome to Back to the Bible. You're listening to A Time to be Renewed by Warren Wiersbe.
June 22nd, a tailor-made yoke. Jesus said, come. The Pharisees all said, do, and tried to make the people follow Moses and the traditions. But true salvation is found only in a person, Jesus Christ. To come to him means to trust him. This invitation is open to those who are exhausted and burdened down. That is exactly how the people felt under the yoke of Pharisaical legalism. This is a deeper experience. When we come to Christ by faith, he gives us rest. When we take his yoke and learn, we find rest, that deeper rest of surrender and obedience. The first is peace with God. The second is the peace of God. To take a yoke in that day meant to become a disciple. When we submit to Christ, we are yoked to him. The word easy means well-fitting. He has just the yoke that is tailor-made for our lives and needs. Learn. The first two commands represent a crisis as we come and yield to Christ, but this step is into a process. As we learn more about him, we find a deeper peace because we trust him more. Life is simplified and unified around the person of Christ. Verse for today. Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Matthew chapter 11, verse 28. Also read Matthew chapter 11, verses 25 to 30, chapter 23, verses 2 to 5, Acts chapter 15, verse 10, Romans chapter 5, verse 1, Philippians chapter 4, verses 6 to 8, 1 John chapter 5, verse 3. Thank God for your tailor-made yoke. Then list some areas that are very hard for you right now. Ask the Lord to direct you in your Bible study so that you trust in his yoke will give you the peace you need. Amen.
Back to the Bible, leading people into a dynamic relationship with God.